And he gets a high fly ball to left field, and that one is carrying, and back goes Mitchell, and it's a launching pad again tonight. And I have to tell you, I've seen a lot of games in this park, and that fooled everybody. But on a winless night, what would be a normal routine fly ball goes out, just like last night, 1-0.
That sets a World Series record. Never in the history of the World Series has 8 different players hit home runs. Now only Mark McGwire has not homered.
Henderson on a 2-0 pitch. Swinging away, and they can get 1-0 Oakland.